have executed half a dozen men. Next year I plan on doing it again. An axe or a mallet or a guillotine instead. I'm who they call when they need off with someone's head.
The Lord bestows upon me the right to punish.
Thank you.